so glad you guys are here, because I have a secret, and I just can't tell anybody else.
Sophie, are you getting cold feet?
No, no. I invited my dad to the wedding.
Sophie?
Wait, so you finally found him?
Okay, not exactly. So remember how my mom used to tell me about my dad? And she said it was a summer romance, and he was gone long before she was expecting me. Well, I was ransacking some old trunks, and I found this. It's the diary she kept the year she was pregnant. July 17th. What a night.
I don't know if I want to hear this.
I do.
Sam rented a motorboat, so I said I'd show him the island. And we danced on the beach, and we kissed on the beach, and dot, dot, dot.
What?
Dot, dot, dot. That's what they did in the olden days.
Oh, we know.
fair.
Yes. Do you know when it is?
I should understand.
Okay.
Yes, it's called Google. It says Monday.
What?
Yes, Monday.
Oh.
Me too.
Wait a minute. Are you here for the wedding?
Yeah.
Bride and groom.
Bride. And you?
Same. Although I've actually never met her.
Is it what we're about to slow it down? That's the way it goes. That's your mother. Take it easy.
Why then? Did I hear something about a wedding? And what? Don't look so confused. I heard you talking. What I'm trying to say is, would you like a ride on my boat to Portugal?
Yes, please.
Well, come on then.
Hey, Addie. love you too.
Hey folks, I'm getting married tomorrow.
Going from mad dog to sad dog. Rather you than me, my friend. I'd rather keep the nuts and size. But you ladies are looking mad.
Oh, stop it, Pippa. Actually, it's bad luck to see us in our jeans. Anyways, please leave. We're way too busy to have you clowns around.
Hey, we leave.
Bye, boys.
Calm down.
We just came to get some,
supplies. Bachelor party. Yeah.
Boys night.
I don't think. Okay, my financial state is no worry of yours.
Just remember whose boat you're riding in.
Well, I'm out here trekking across remote corners of the planet. I'm a spontaneous adventurer.
You?
Yes. Sure. Yes.
Wait.
Aren't you a close friend of Donna's?
Me? No. I haven't heard from her and...
Hey, give me a minute.
20 minutes, and then she sent me this. Read it somewhere. This letter. Out of the blue.
Wait a minute. I got one too.
So did I.
Weird coincidence.
Sir.
Wait, that's Donna! Come on! She really doesn't know you
regret this, but okay. Let's go.
Great.
Happy Monday.
Wait, do you, any of you two have a trouser prints or an iron?
Have you seen where we're staying? Have you looked at our room? And you're asking for your fancy gadgets?
Harry? Bill?
Maybe she said it in Shona.
Yeah, yeah. Dad, that's right, you see. I'm full and I'm busy. My lover girl, she's getting married.
Now, don't you worry, Donna. My man, Billions, used to rough it, and Harry.
Well, I'm spontaneous.
And why are you here?
I just came to see the island. You know how much I need you.
Okay, I'm just going to go back and arrange a boat, yes, a boat, to take you back to the mainland.
See, Donna, about that, I have my very own boat.
You do? Oh, great. Why don't you just get on and anchor the way? Away, away.
We can just talk to you.
Hey, Donna! It's good to see you!
Well, this should tickle your taste buds. Have a sip.
Slow, darling Villa. I'm old enough to be your mother.
You mean Bali,
Rosie?
I mean grandmother.
Well, I'm willing to look past that fact.
I'm not.
Wait a little bit.
No. 40 and 20 is quite an age. Age
is just a number.
Where's Sophie? Where's Sophie?
I think she went to the beach.
You
There were two other guys around the same time.
Three. Two.
Oh, Donna Shedden, you shot.
But why didn't you tell us?
Well, I didn't think that I ever, ever had to tell anyone. Not until I saw all three of them in my old boathouse.
The old boathouse?
Yes.
Having a time. tell us to put your mic on your mouth.
Guys.
to my bachelor's. It's my last night of freedom, which is how some people would see it. But I see it as the last night before the adventure of my life. To turn my world upside down.
Do you remember how I wanted to find my dad?
So we've been over this a million times. You don't need a father, you have a family.
And you'll never leave me, right?
Are you kidding? You turned my world upside down.
Super troopers are gonna find me, but I won't feel.
We need some space over here. Somebody up there has it in for me. I bet it's my mother.
Yeah, she was the sweetest, wasn't she?
But again, mother.
Whoa. You're gonna go in there with guns, though. There's gonna be some questions.
Well, why are they here then? This is going to ruin Sophie's wedding.
But I thought you were keen on this wedding.
You're right, but why are they here? I won't be muscled up by them, no matter what.
Muscled out you won't be, I understand, Donna. Could you ladies help me out of my boots? All this Johnny here is a big one. I wasn't really asking. Take it. Donna, come on, Donna.
Thank you. Trying to let you know that you'll be alright, here, on your own.
What are
two grown children. I know a thing or two about letting go. And honestly, if Sophie thought that she'd be okay on her own, wouldn't she want something different?
Listen here, Sam. I love being single. Every morning, I wake up and I thank God that I don't have some middle-aged, menopausal man telling me how to run my life.
Amen, sister!
Thank you.
out of the heat.
Donna! Oh, Donna!
Harry, what are you doing here?
Well, just listen. Just listen. I wanted to give you this.
I don't mean here. I mean, what are you doing on this island? What is this?
Well, Donna, I just, listen. I've realized you've had to tighten your belt over the years, bringing up Sophie all on your own. I just wanted to make a small contribution to the wedding.
Oh, Harry, I can't take this.
Wait, Donna.
I can't take this.
Donna.
No, I can't.
Just listen.
Scar, you have to help me.
Why? What's the matter? What happened?
Sophie,
I've done something so insane. All my dad's here and they're thinking of me away.
All your what?
I read my mom's diary and I have three possible fathers.
But how are they here now?
I invited them because I thought I would know my dad as soon as I saw him, but I didn't. Now they're all going to be mad and my mom's going to hate me.
Hold on. You invited these guys and you didn't tell me?
I thought you would try and stop me.
So, is that what this whole big white wedding is about? Finding your dad?
Please, no.
I wanted to take a boat to the mainland with a couple of witnesses. And you insisted on this sodding circus so that you could play happy families.
Come on, it's about knowing who I am. And I wanted to get married knowing who I am.
That doesn't come from finding your father. That comes from finding yourself. And the irony is, I was traveling to find myself. I put everything on hold for you because I loved you. And I wanted what you wanted. And now, I don't know.
How do you not know if you love me?
Of course I love you. I just wish you told me.
Is everything okay, sir? What's wrong?
Not right now, Sam.
Yes, no, we're doing this now because I'm your father and I'm giving you away tomorrow. How can I when you're not truly happy?
Please, I don't need this from you. I get enough from my mom.
I know, but I've done the big white wedding thing before and I think we all know that it doesn't end in a happy ever after.
Come on now. That was you, okay?
Thank you.
much of a choice. You see, when I was pregnant, I couldn't go back home, and I wouldn't have had it any other way.
Will you give me away tomorrow?
Thank you.
Liz, do take a seat. I'd like to welcome you to Sophie and Sky, and to all of the people here that represent them. And a special welcome to Amai Dola, who represents our family. We are now that you are in this glorious...
Oh, and welcome to Sophie's father. I forgot to tell you, he's here.
I know, Mom, I'm the one who invited him.
What? I don't know which one it is.
I do. daughters, the man who paid the bill. Deep inside, one of us could feel a yawning too. But a passage you and me will fly instinctively when the summer's over and the dark clouds hide the sun. Neither you nor I'm to blame when all is said and done. In our lives we have walked some strange and lonely tricks, slightly worn but dignified and not too old for fun. Regulated in an open night with nothing left untried, standing calmly at crossroads with no desire to run. There's no hurry anymore when all is said and done. Standing calmly at crossroads with no desire to run. There's no hurry anymore when all is said and done.
But you know what, Sam? It's not for me. I'm a writer. I'm a lone wolf.
Sure. 100%.
Well, I'm one of Donna's friends, Tyler. I've got someone loving me. This is my friend Rosie. You're going to sit here and watch her.
Take a chance on me. single question. Do you want another one?
Yes!
I can't hear you, come on. Do you want another one?
Those have gone so well. So thank you, Tracy and Mark, very much.
She gives her time and her talents to so many aspects of Falcon, but particularly when a production like this is underway. So Jean, thank you so much. Cheese and wine as we're putting it all together this evening. Mrs. Lee Moyes, Mr. and Mrs. Margaret Savander, and many others for their generous donations towards the exceptional eats and refreshments this evening. So there are a few individuals, members of the Falcon College staff, who I would like to call up onto the stage and for us to honor them. For their outstanding efforts, commitment, some of which you don't even know about, but if it didn't happen, you would certainly know about. So, Mr. Osana Masubu, please come back up onto the stage for leading the band. Thank you so much for that. Tony Barnes, he's over there. But I would love him to come forward and to be honored because he's such a key person behind the scenes. He's manufacturer of the large props, those boats and vehicles of Barnes.
Thanks very much.